感謝主，真係好有福氣，有 Paul 同埋 Ruth I 喺我哋嘅當中會分享信息。Paul 同埋 Ruth 係越南人，但係好似最近都住喺美國。You living in America now or Florida？ 柬埔寨，而家佢最近住柬埔寨。咁佢都會去好多地方去傳道。咁我喺過去一年兩次喺泰國一啲嘅宣教特會咧，都同我見過面，我一齊分享信息。咁而且我好有興趣，因為咧我都曾經喺越南度過一段嘅時間。當時我咪傳道人，我係一個嘅美國嘅士兵，喺度咧喺服侍兵役。但咧當時我都係做傳道，佢甚至喺越南軍隊叫我做Preacher， 呢個係一個花名嘅，因為我好中意傳道啊，但係未正式去做傳道人。當時咧 ，Paul 佢依然喺越南咧喺度長大嘅，咁又係牧羊教會嘅，嗰時係好早期嚇，咁喺呢個60年代，咁到咗75年嘅時候咧，就係、是、北越咧就係、是、解放全部嘅越南啊，跟住咧因為當時啊 Paul 佢亦都同好多宣教士啊，好多美國人基督徒好多活動咧，好多來往，所以咧美軍都安排佢可以離開越南啊，可以坐直升機，但係佢聽到神嘅聲音，唔好離開，留喺越南嘅服侍教會，因為佢係神召會嘅一個傳道人，咁佢有好多教會嘅，咁出千咧，因為佢係信仰都唔肯妥協，就坐監啦。但你會聽佢見證喺監獄裏邊都令到好多人信耶穌嘅嚇。咁佢本身係牧師，係一個和尚，跟住做呢個嘅巫術嘅巫師。咁啊，佢見證好感動人，佢都有本書係應該英文書啦。咁有興趣咧，可以問啲同工可以點樣去買呢本書嘅，好感動。咁我唔會多講，因為佢見證太感動人啦。咁我哋一齊咧拍手掌，我哋歡迎 Dr. Paul Lai 同我哋嚟分享神嘅話語。SB 幫我哋要翻譯嘅，多謝。
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Well, it's a joy for my wife Ruth and I to be here with you today.
師母同我能夠嚟呢度咧，係我哋嘅喜樂滿足。
I'm Vietnamese by birth.
我哋係天我哋係土生土長嘅越南人。
Become a child of God by His grace.
我係憑上帝恩典先可以成為神嘅兒子。
Become an American by choice.
成為一個美國公民咧，亦都係我自己嘅選擇。
And called to ministry by God's love，
亦都因為上帝嘅愛，我哋被呼召嚟到去服侍。
It's good to be here with you today。
今日同大家一齊咧，非常好啊
！I really appreciate Pastor Dennis Malcolm。
我好高興能夠認識啊，巴牧師。
He's my hero in the mission。
佢係宣教和場上面嘅英雄啊，喺我眼中。
When I was in prison，
當我仲係坐緊監嘅時候
，One day my wife visits me。
有一日咧，我太太探我
，and told me a story，
同我講咗故仔。
That somebody brought her an article。
又有人攞咗一個文章俾我睇啊。
Of an American missionary to China，
就係關於一個美國宣教士去咗中國嘅故事。
He lived in Hong Kong。
住喺香港。
So very hard for him to get into China.
所以咧，入去大陸咧係好難嘅事嚟嘅。
So one time they put him in a coffin and bring him into the cemetery for funeral.
其中有一個故仔就係話，阿巴牧師咧瞓喺棺材入邊，又送入去一啲農村地方。
He get out from that coffin and preach the gospel.
然後喺個棺材度彈出嚟就開始講道啦。
And I really encouraged.
我好受感動啊！
So I really want to meet that man.
我好希望能夠認識呢個人。
Well, I never met him, but I read a lot of articles about him.
但我一路都未曾有機會認識佢，但我睇到佢好多嘅文章講關於佢。
Finally, few years ago,
直至到幾年前
，we were invited to speak in the same conference in Thailand.
巴牧師同我咧都被邀請喺一個泰國嘅特會上面去分享。
So we stay same hotel, we eat together, we talk together every day for a week.
我哋喺同一個酒店住，又一齊食飯，所以咧好多嘢傾啊。
So he arranged for me to be here today。
咁最後咧，巴牧師邀請我嚟到呢度。
And he was a foreigner missionary before he became a real missionary。
其實咧，佢係喺成為一個真正宣教士之前，佢已經係做緊宣教士噶啦。
And I really encouraged by his mission life。
我俾佢呢個宣教嘅人生咧，好感動啊。
And today I'm here to tell you。
今日喺度同大家分享一啲嘢。
How good is our God？
就係我哋嘅神有幾正。
But I recognize two of my giant friends from Netherlands。
我突然間留意到咧喺荷蘭嚟嘅兩位巨人朋友。
They don't have the big title in Holland。
佢喺荷蘭咧，其實冇乜名氣。
But they are really father of many believer and many pastor in Holland。
但係佢哋咧係呢個荷蘭有好多嘅牧者，都係佢哋呢啲牧師嘅屬靈爸爸嚟嘅。
And they are pastor to many nations。
佢亦都咧去服侍好多國家。
I have privilege to preach with them many times in Holland。
我哋都有幸咧，同佢哋喺荷蘭分享講道好多次。
So when I took a photo with brother Anton and I sent the video, I said, "Wow, look like you are David stand with Goliath."
當我同佢哋拍埋一齊影相嘅時候咧，個感覺就有啲似大衛同哥利亞一齊咁啊。
And when I take photo with Reverend Job,
同阿約伯牧師一齊影相嘅時候
，And they told us he looked like one of Chinese God.Only, you know, the Chinese, the God of the land. Okay, forget about it.
覺得佢好似一個神咁啦，即係巨型啊
嘛。He don't want to talk about his look at his belly, like a blessed God of China, you know, Chinese God.
大肚佛咁樣啊，真
係。Anyway, it's good to have you here today.
好高興有，亦都有你哋喺我台當中。
我。I wasn't born in a Christian family like many of you.
我唔似你哋當中有啲人一樣咧，喺基督徒家庭出世。
My grandfather was Hokkien from China.
我阿爺咧係福建人。
He went to Vietnam.
佢去咗越南。
And married a Vietnamese woman.
娶咗一個越南女仔。
And practiced as a medical doctor.
亦都係做巫醫嘅，即係巫術嘅。
And later on, he became very, very rich.
跟住咧，佢慢慢咧又做生意，所以好有錢。
But the more he getting richer, the more politician people try to make money out of him.
但係當佢越嚟越有錢嘅時候咧，有好多嘅政客咧就走去拉攏佢，想喺佢身上揾油水。
So he sent my father into politics to protect him.
所以咧，佢就安排咗佢個仔，即係我老豆咧，去加入呢個政界，希望可以喺政治個環境裏面咧保護呢個家族嘅利益。
So my father later on became the mayor of the city。
最後咧，我老豆咧就成為當地嘅市長。
But after many years in politics, my father getting tired of politics。
但喺呢個政壇打滾咗好耐之後咧，覺得好厭倦啦。
So when I was born，
當我出世嘅時候
，my grandfather and my father decided。
我阿爺同我老豆咧都做咗個決定。
They not let me go into business nor politics.
就係唔安排我去做生意，亦都唔安排我去從政。
But they send me to Buddhist temple.
而係擁咗我去一個和尚寺。
Give me to Buddha.
將我獻咗俾呢個佛祖。
And they name my name in Vietnamese Tan Dinh Ai. That means stop loving the world.
咁啊，改咗個越南名就叫 Tan Dinh Ai 啊。咁咧就係個意思就係話不再愛世界。
Any Vietnamese here this morning?
今日有冇當中有冇越南人啊？舉舉手啊
！Okay, I thought, oh yeah.
有越南弟兄姊妹舉手。
新教。
一陣間可以傾下偈啊。
但係我對聽 Vietnam Tân Đình Ái 叫做 Thôi yêu thế gian。
你嚟翻譯啊，富哥。
Okay, so later on when I grow up, they put me in Buddhist temple for 9 years, trained to be a Buddhist monk.
跟住我阿爸咧就送咗我去和尚寺咧，就一路咁培訓咗九年，成為一個和尚。
So in that 9 years, I was trained 3 books of Buddha scripture.
我咧喺嗰九年裏面咧就係研讀咗咧三套佛經嘅。
三套佛經。I know what they're talking about because that's the one I heard in Buddhist temple many times. Anyway, I come to a point that Buddha, in the last day with his disciple.
我後屘發覺咧，喺佛祖到佢最後屘嘅時間咧，佢一路都係想揾一啲嘅門徒啊。
His disciples asked him, "Oh, if you go to leave us, who will teach us and lead us the day to come?"
但佢啲門徒咧就喺度問啊，如果佛祖你離開世界嘅時候咧，邊個繼續嚟到帶領我哋咧？
And he replied, "Said, no, I am not beginning, I am not the last."
但佛祖就回答佢嘅門徒咧，就話：我唔係起初嘅，我亦都唔係末後嘅。
But in the coming day, will be a world savior.
但將來會有一個真正嘅救世主嚟到。
He will teach you. He will lead you forever.
佢會永永遠遠咁樣帶領你嘅。
He is the coming world savior.
佢係未將會嚟到嘅一個真正嘅救主。
Wow! I tried to search who is that one.
我當時我睇到呢度嘅時候，我哋直接間低佢啊。
So I left Buddhist temple, try to find that world savior.
跟住我就離開咗和尚寺，就繼續去尋找呢一個救世主啦。
Unfortunately, in the early 60s, no missionary came to preach in my city.
但喺六十年代咧，系冇宣教士嚟到我哋个城市嘅。
So I end up with witchcraft.
所以我后屘咧就进入咗巫术里面。
So after 5 years training witchcraft, I become a witch doctor.
咁我又系喺度喺里面咧浸咗五年，我最终成为一个巫医。
With 3,366 gods.
裡面咧係會有3,366個唔同嘅神嘅。
Wow, many people wonder how can I remember all the name?
有啲人咧就問啦，你點可能會記住3,000個名噶
？I mark all the name in my body, so I remember the name every day to pray.
我就將嗰啲名咧就寫喺唔係寫啊，即係紋身啊，紋咗喺我身上面，確保我真係記得住佢啲名。
So now in my little city, my grandfather control in business, my father control in.Politics and I control in spirit.
So in our city, my father controls all the business, all the trade. My father controls all the political, and I control all the spiritual.
But as the witch doctor controls in spirit, I have more power and money than both of them combined together.
And when I control the spiritual world, I found that I am more powerful than my father and my mother.加埋嘅身家仲多，仲有錢啊
！So I thought I might enjoy all my life。
我好享受我人生。
But January of 1970，
但系嚟到1970年
，The world missionary came to my town。
有一個宣教士嚟到我哋個城市裏面
，And they preached the gospel。
喺度傳福音。
After 3 nights, my whole town was shaken。
有喺度傳福音嘅時候，有連續有3日，我哋成個城市咧都震動緊啊！
So some of my witchcraft students come to me.
我有一啲巫術嘅學生咧走嚟揾我。
Said master, you better go and shut down the new church in our town, otherwise you're going to lose your job.
佢話佢話咧師傅啊師傅，你唔掂啊唔掂啊，你快啲嚟睇一睇發生咩事啊！你唔再做啲嘢咧，你冇得撈噶啦。
So I said what's going on?
我就問咩事啦。
He said, "Well, every night our people left us and went to join with the new church."
佢話呢幾晚聚會嘅時候咧，我哋啲徒弟仔咧一個一個咁離開我哋而去咗個教會啦。
I said, "Okay, tomorrow night we go check it out."
我同佢講好，聽晚我就去睇一睇。
So next evening I went.
第二晚咧我就真係去咗。
I want to see how the foreigner missionary will perform their Christian religion ceremony.
咁我就係想去摸下底啦，睇下咧呢一班嘅宣教士咧係點樣去主持佢哋嗰啲宗教儀式嘅。
But I was disappointed.
但係我好失望啊。
They don't really know how to perform a religion ceremony at all.
因為呢班人完全唔識得主持宗教儀式嘅。
You know, I was trained for 14 years how to perform a religion ceremony.
因為我有14年嘅受訓嘅經驗咧，我好明白一個宗教儀式應該點做嘅。
But the missionary all thing they know was singing.
呢班咁嘅宣教士咧，就喺度唱歌喎，
Clap the hand,
拍手，喺度揮手，喺度跳下跳下咁樣，喺度嗌啦，好嘈好嘈。
And to Vietnamese, that's crazy.
對於越南人嚟講咧，呢個係黐線啊。
That's not religion.
嚇，即係好好傻嘅嘢嚟嘅。
In Vietnamese religion, that means you have to be very quiet so you communicate with other spirits.
喺越南人嚟講咧，咩係宗教咧？就係好安靜，等我哋可以同我哋嘅神明可以溝通到。
You know, many churches in Vietnam influenced by that kind of perspective.
越南有好多嘅傳統教會都俾呢一個思維影響咗，佢哋係好安靜嘅。
When you walk into that church, very quiet.
你入到呢個教會係好靜嘅喎。
You can even hear mosquito fly among their midst.
你會聽到啲蚊飛過嘅。
But this group of Christians very noisy.
但呢一班嘅宣教士好嘈。
After noisy, they open the Bible.
跟住咧，佢哋打開聖經啦。
They read the story of Jesus Christ.
然後讀耶穌嘅故事。
And they say, friend, you know, Jesus not come to give you another religion.
佢話耶穌嚟唔係要再俾多一個宗教你。
All religions seem good.
所有嘅宗教咧都睇嚟幾好嘅。
But religion will make people religious.
但咧宗教咧係會令到我咧好攰嘅。
But Jesus Christ made people become righteousness.
但咧耶穌基督係會俾我哋一個好好有好活躍嘅生命。
Sometimes people they face with many problems.
因為人咧總會面對好多問題。
So they have too many burden in their life.
有好多嘅重擔喺身上。
They try to look a place to refill their soul.
人係總希望可以揾到個地方咧，係可以咧釋放到呢啲嘅重擔。
But when they end up in religion,
當我哋進入宗教嘅時候
，religion give them more burden at the burden.
宗教就會更加多加多好多嘅枷鎖同埋好多嘅重擔俾佢哋。
But when Jesus came,
耶穌嚟到啦
，He said, "Come to me, all are labored and heavy burden. I will give you rest."
耶穌話：凡勞苦擔重擔嘅咧，都嚟到我呢度啊，因為我會俾你安息。
In your life, you may face many burden of your life.
你一生人裏面咧，可能經歷咗好多嘅重擔嘅。
If your children walk away from you to join with a gang to fall in drugs, that's burden for you.
譬如話，如果你有仔女去咗做黑社會去吸毒，你可能呢個已經係你嘅重擔嚟。
Some of you maybe your spouse walk away from you.
有啲可能老婆唔要你走咗去。
Some of you your business go bad.
有啲可能做生意嘅蝕咗本。
You have all different kind of burden.
種種林林種種嘅重擔。
But Jesus, He said, "Cast out all your burden to me, because I care for you."
但耶穌嚟話咧，就係話你將所有呢啲重擔咧交俾我啊，我會令到你輕鬆嘅。
And they read several stories in the Bible.
咁咧，然後呢個宣教士又講一啲其他嘅故仔，聖經故事。
The testimony of Saul, a very religious man.
佢講到掃羅呢一個咁有宗教味道嘅領袖。
When Saul found Jesus preached something different from his traditional religion,
当扫罗跟随耶稣之后咧，开始咧传讲一啲同佢以往所熟悉嘅宗教唔同嘅嘢。
He went to persecute Christians.
因为以前扫罗以前咧就系去逼迫基督徒嘅。
But on the way he went to persecute Jesus show up.
但有一日佢准备去逼迫基督徒嘅时候咧，耶稣就显现啦。
He was knocked out of his horse.
佢甚至乎被击打跌倒喺地上。
And Jesus show up.
耶稣就嚟到。
And convert his life, transform his life.
将佢成个生命反转。
From a religion leader become a servant of God.
从一个宗教领袖变成一个神嘅仆人。
From a preacher, a teacher now become a witness for Jesus Christ.
从一个讲员一个讲道嘅人变成一个耶稣基督嘅见证人。
And Jesus told him that I'm going to transform your life.
耶稣就话我要改变你嘅生命啊。
You can be a witness for God.
你要为神作见证。
Bring people out of darkness into light.
将人从黑暗里面带出嚟进入光明。
Out of Satan into God.
从撒旦离开撒旦。来到神的面前。
Become a Christian, it not mean you come and join a religion.
成为基督徒不是说你要加入一个宗教团体。
But become a Christian, it mean you have a personal relationship with your Creator.
基督徒的意思就是说你自己同神上帝有一个直接的关系。
And God will transform your life.
神会更新改变你的生命。
He will change your situation.
他会改变你的环境。
And you have a story to tell the people.
然后你就会有一个自己的故事去向人作见证。
So if you're here today,
今天你来到这里,
with any problem in your life,
如果你带了很多任何的问题,
Jesus Christ is greater than all of your problems.
耶稣基督会比你所有问题都更加大的。
Bring all your problems to him.
将你的问题带来耶稣面前
，and he will give you rest.
他会俾你安息嘅。
So if that you bring your problem to Jesus,
你只需要将你的问题带到嚟耶稣面前得噶啦。
Many many people ran every corner and come to the front and give their.
跟随聚会里面有好多好多人跑上嚟台前就要接受耶稣。
After they pray for them,
跟住咧宣教士为他哋祈祷啦。
They sing another song,
跟住再唱歌啦。
And they made another announcement.
再做咗宣布。
Who among you been here in past few nights?
你哋當中有冇邊幾個咧？已經嚟咗幾晚㗎啦。
If you came with problem,
如果你哋嚟嗰陣時，先前嚟嘅時候係帶咗問題嚟。
After we pray for you,
我哋亦都有為你祈禱啦。
If God already solved your problem,
如果神已經係解決咗你嘅問題嘅話
，We love for you to come and share your testimony.
我邀請你到前面將你嘅見證咧分享俾人哋聽。
I saw people ran from every corner to the front.
當時我就見到好多人跑到去台前嚟啦。
When they share the testimony,
當佢哋分享見證嘅時候
，I thought myself,
我就喺度諗
maybe American missionary, Korean missionary put money together to hire the people to advertise for that reason.
我就諗下呢啲嘅美國宣教士、韓國宣教士咧，可能咧就塞咗錢俾佢哋，幫佢哋咧賣廣告。
And I thought myself, if I'm not going to stop them sooner or later, I would lose my job.
跟住我諗啦，如果我唔阻止佢哋嘅話咧，冇幾耐咧我就失業噶啦。
So that night I start praying to my God.
我就開始向我嗰啲神祈禱啦。
1,000 God were called.
我咧 call 咗1,000個呢啲神啊。
But by the end of church, nothing happened.
但係聚會完結啦，佢哋都冇嚟到
啊。On the way home, I really frustrated.
我翻屋企嗰個路上咧，我自己覺得好猛啊。
So I question, where were you?
我就同佢喂，咁多神，你哋去邊啊？
Tomorrow I'm not going to eat. I will spend all my day and pray with you.
好，我聽日全日咧就禁食禱告。
So next evening I went.
跟住第二個晚上咧，我再去。
I pray to 2,000 God.
我就向2,000個神祈禱。
The church still going on.
個教會繼續咁樣去運作。
Sign, wonder, miracle, healing.
神蹟奇事醫治陸續咁發生。
I left the church that night really, really frustrated.
咁啊！第二晚離開嘅時候，我更加覺得猛啦。
I question my God。
我質疑我嗰啲神啊。
Where were you？
你哋去曬邊啊
？Were you all sleeping and forget to wake up go to church with me？
你哋係咪瞓曬覺啊？唔記得跟埋我一齊去呢個教會
？Or were you in vacation without my permission？
係咪我冇批你哋，你哋就放咗假
？Tonight I'm not going to sleep。
好，今晚咧我就要通宵祈禱。
I will spend whole night and wake you up so tomorrow we go to church together.
我會成晚祈禱，一路祈到你哋瞓醒覺，然後我哋一起去呢個教會。
So next day I went to church very early.
第二日咧我就早啲去咗呢個教會啦。
The church start at 7 p.m.
聚會7:00。
5 p.m. I already in the parking lot.
我下晝5:00已經揸車去到嗰個停車場。
So I park my little motorbike.
咁我揸架電單車咁啊，停低咗啦。
I look for someone to take care of my motorbike。
我想揾人嚟看住我架車。
And for an hour, nobody show up。
我揾咗好耐都冇人嚟，冇人問啊。
So I found something really funny in the church。
我就發現咧，教會有一個好特別嘅地方。
Devil go to church much more earlier than the Christian。
就係咧，魔鬼咧翻教會係會早過啲基督徒嘅。
The church start at 7:05, devil show up。Christian show up 7:30, 7:45.
聚會就係7:00開始啊，但係咧魔鬼咧就5:00去咗啦，然後基督徒咧7:30先到嘅。
So after I park my motorbike, nobody take care for me.
我停低咗架電單車，然後又揾唔到人看住架車啦。
So I went and lay my hand on the motorbike.
跟住我就按手喺我電單車上面。
I call for 20 God, stay here, do nothing but take care of my motorbike.
我就召咗20個嗰啲神咧，你話嗱，你哋嚟到看住我嘅電單車。
So on the way, I walk into the church.
跟住我就去入去教堂裏面。
I saw a generator.
我見到一部發電機。
So I lay hand over.
我又按手啦。
I command 20 God, mess up generator so they have no electricity.
我又召咗20個神咧嚟到去搞禍呢部發電機。
I went into their church and I lay hand all the equipment.
咁我又走上去台上面咧，按手喺所有嗰啲器材上面。
I command other 20 God mess up all the equipment.
我又 call 咗另外20個神咧嚟到去搞亂佢嗰啲器材。
So they cannot worship their God.
等佢哋咧冇機會去敬拜神。
Devil don't want to see Christian worshiping God.
呢個魔鬼咧係好唔中意基督徒敬拜嘅。
You know why?
知唔知點解
？Now I know.
而家我先至明噶。
Because when you worshiping God, He habit present among the worship of His children.
因為上帝最中意就係去到敬拜佢嘅子民嘅當中。
If God present among your worship, guess what?
如果神能夠嚟到我哋嘅敬拜當中嘅時候，你知會發生咩事情嗎
？Liberation.
有自由
deliverance
有释放
salvation
有救恩
and devil lost their control
魔鬼就失控噶啦。
That's why devil don't want to see Christian
worshiping God. 所以魔鬼唔中意基督徒敬拜嘅。
And I can tell you, after 47 years serving the Lord,
我服侍上帝已经47年，我可以话俾大家听一件事。
I can tell you, Christian, real Christian worship living God totally different from other religion.
我哋基督徒啊，喺敬拜当中咧，我哋嗰个生活咧系同其他人系唔一样嘅。
I travel many countries around the world.
我周遊列國咁多地方
I saw all kind of worship,
我見過好多唔同品種嘅敬拜
But all other religions worship very sad, very sorrow
其他嘅宗教信仰呢佢哋都有啲敬拜但佢哋係好憂傷好安靜嘅
They pray
好慘嘅
You know why?
知唔知點解
Because they are God a dead so they worship like a funeral
因為佢哋嘅神已經死咗啦，所以佢哋嘅敬拜咧只係一個喪禮嚟嘅啫。
But Christian worship living God, that's why we have joy and happy.
基督徒嘅敬拜咧係敬拜緊一個活生生嘅神啊，所以我好開心嘅。
You know, it's kind of funny in Cambodia, even you go to a wedding, all wedding song very sorrow.
係啊，喺柬埔寨有啲地方咧，就算你去婚禮咧，佢哋唱嗰啲歌咧都好慘啫，即係聽落好慘情嘅。
You know, I work in Thailand, in Laos, in Cambodia, in Myanmar, in Vietnam. Oh, they are worship very, very sorrow.
我去過柬埔寨、寮國、泰國好多地方，佢哋嗰啲嘅敬拜咧，都係好慘嘅個感覺。
But Christian is different.
但基督徒就唔同啦。
Because when you worship a living God,
因為我哋所敬拜嘅係一個活生生嘅神啊。
He heal your sickness.
佢係會醫治病人嘅。
He deliver you, set you free。
佢係會釋放你嘅，俾你自由嘅。
You joy。
你有喜樂嘅。
You happy。
你開心嘅。
Amen。
Amen 嘛。
Have you ever seen anybody that made a goal in the football？
有冇人見過足球賽裡面入波嗰下
？You know what happened？
你會發生咩事情啊
？People jump up and shout like crazy。
嗰啲觀眾會跳起嚟，好似發癲咁樣喺度呼喊嘅。
So Christian, we are worship a living God is different。
我哋基督徒所敬拜嘅一个活生生嘅神系唔一样嘅。
So anyway, after I lay hand and pray for every equipment,
咁我就按手啦喺嗰啲器材。
I went back the way corner the back and start pray to other gods。
咁我就去到会场最后面嗰度继续向我唔同嘅神咧去祈祷啦。
All my life I serve you。
我就同佢哋讲话，我成世人咧都喺度服侍紧你。
3,366 God。
吓，3,366个神。
Tonight only 60 on duty to take care of motorbike, generator and church equipment。
嗱，头先我用咗60个啦，20个咧就系电单车，20个咧就系发电机，20个咧就器材。
So let's all together show up and shut down the church。
跟住唔该，剩翻个3000几个，唔该你嚟啊，搞掂，拱冧呢间教会啊。
Over 3.5 hours, sign, wonder, miracle take place.And none of my God do anything.
兩個幾鐘頭嘅聚會有神蹟奇事醫治發生，但我嗰3000個神冇嚟到。
And I'm really frustrated.
我好猛啊
！I wonder what will be next step I need to do to shut down the church.
我究竟點樣先可以咧能夠擁冧呢一間教會咧
？So I heard they made another statement.
跟住我聽見佢哋有一個報告喎。
He said, "Friend, if any one of you have been here in past three nights."
各位朋友，如果你哋過去幾日都有嚟過嘅話
，If you saw many miracle happen，
如果你見到我哋有當中有多神蹟奇事發生嘅話
，You heard many wonderful testimony，
你要聽到咁多好美妙嘅見證嘅時候
，But if you have any question to prevent you from give your life to Jesus， don't leave the church with your question。
但係如果你對於呢個信仰仲有疑惑，令到你唔能夠仲未能夠接受呢個信仰咧，你唔好千祈唔好走啊！你出嚟啊，問我哋呢啲問題啊！問清問楚先好走啊
！We love for you to come and together we find out the answer before you leave.
我希望你能夠嚟到，我哋一齊去揾答案。
From way back in the corner, I ran as quick as I could.
我就喺會場最後嗰度咧，跑到嚟前面啦。
Because I'm afraid they're going to change their mind.
因為我驚佢哋咧改變主意啊。
Because I thought they made a very big mistake when they made that statement.
因為我以為佢哋咧宣呢個講報告嗰個人讀錯稿啫。
So I come in the front, introduce myself, who I was, what I'm doing.
咁嚟到面前啦，我自我介紹啦。
And I said, "Yes, I heard everything, I saw everything, but I have a lot of questions."
我就話係啊，我睇到好多嘢，見到好多嘢。聽到好多嘢，但係我真係有好多問題。
If you can answer all my questions, I will quit all my God and joy with you.
如果你能够解答晒所有呢啲问题咧，我即刻放弃呢啲神，我就同你，我就嚟啦。
But if you're not able to answer all my questions, you better pack and leave my town.
但如果你唔能够回答到我所有呢啲问题咧，唔该你哋执包袱走人啦。
So they look at me and say, "Sir, we don't know if we're able to answer all of your questions."
咁佢哋就话：先生，我咧唔知我可唔可以答到你嗰啲问题嘅噃。
But I have my God book, the Holy Bible.
但系我手里面咧有上帝嘅话语，就是、我哋嘅圣经。
How many of you carry your Bible with you?
你哋有边个手上有圣经噶？可以举起嚟扬下啊！
讲 all electronic Bible。
而家全部都系电子版圣经啊！
But their Bible were big. Their Bible were 25 centimeters.
但当年佢攞出嚟嗰本圣经咧就咁厚噶。
You know, I wonder, wow, how come you carry that big book with you?
跟住我就喺心谂傻噶，你带本咁厚嘅枕头出嚟嘅。
And a Buddhist follower, I have 3 books of Buddha.
作为一个佛教徒咧，我系睇过三套佛经嘅。
And one book is 35 centimeters.
每一套佛经咧系有37厘米厚噶。
So three books come together over 1 meter.
三套佛经夹埋咧成米咁高噶，成公尺咁高噶。
For 14 years, I was trained. I never found the truth.
我用咗14年嘅时间受训研经，我都喺里面揾唔到一个真理。
So how come you try to tell me your 25 centimeter book can answer all my questions?
今日你同我讲话25 cm 咁厚嘅书里面可以揾到所有答案，你讲笑嘛
？But over 2.5 hours.
跟住我哋用咗两个半钟头。
All my tough questions were answered in the book of Holy Bible.
我提出嚟每一个问题，佢都喺圣经里面揾到答案啊。
And Holy Bible give me a very clear understand that greater He is living God than there were 3,366 God I served for many years.
令我明白啦，呢个圣经里面令我明白咧，耶稣佢嘅名嘅大啊，大过一个地步咧，胜过所有呢啲我所信奉嘅3,000+神嘅。
So I lost the battle.
所以我打输仗啦。
I kneel down and accept Jesus as my Lord and Savior.
我就跪低啦，我就喺度接受耶稣成为我嘅救主。
And I'm glad that I lost and now I won in Jesus' name. Hallelujah.
我好庆幸我当年打输仗啊，因为今日我凭住耶稣我系得胜嘅。
Stand up from the pulpit, I was so excited.
跟住我就起身啦，我就好兴奋。
So I quickly ran back to the parking lot so I can ride home and tell story.
我就走去嗰个停车场，希望揸车翻屋企，然后分享呢个故事啦。
But guess what?
估到乜嘢啊？跟住
，By the time I reach to the parking lot,
我去到停车场
，I walk around for 10 minutes to look for my moped.
我送咗10分钟都揾唔到我架电单车。
I couldn't find my motorbike.
完全揾唔到啊！
Now understood why that 3,366 God, none of them show up and shut down the church.
我就明白啦，我有三千几个神，但系冇一个咧嚟到看住我部电单车。
Because they all together disappear with my motorbike.
因为咧，佢原来咧同我架电单车一样，全部都失晒踪。
Then now I understand, devil do nothing but come to steal, to kill, and to destroy.
我当时就即刻明白啦。魔鬼嚟，仇敌嚟到咧，系杀害、毁坏同埋拆毁。
But good news, Jesus come to give you life and life even more abundant.
但好消息就系耶稣基督嚟到系俾你生命同埋丰盛嘅生命啊。
So now I give my heart to Jesus. I lost my motorbike.
我而家接受咗耶稣，但系我失去咗我嘅电单车。
So instead of about 20 minutes driving home, it took me over 1 hour to walk home.
本来揸车20分钟嘅咧，我要行个几钟头先翻到屋企。
And devil try to tell me, you follow Jesus, you not only lost your motorbike, you go to lose everything.
咁魔鬼把握时间，用嗰个零钟头不断咁样嚟到攻击我啦。佢就话：，你而家咧就唔见电单车，你睇下，你跟住落嚟乜都冇晒啊。
And I walk to my home, I walk inside the door.
跟住翻到屋企，入门口。
I was surprised because it was late at night, and my whole family still awake and waiting for me.
其实已经半夜噶啦，但我一开门咧，我全家人都仍然喺度未瞓觉喎。
And I walk in and I was greeted by my grandfather。
一入门口咧，我阿爷咧就走嚟揾我啦。
He looked me say, "Ah, grandson, I'm glad you're home."
阿爷咧就话：阿孙啊，我都好高兴你而家翻到屋企啦。
But you know what? The news already reached here before you return.
你知嘛？呢个消息啊，已经成村人都知道啦。
Everybody wonder what are you doing tonight?
所有人都在想你今晚究竟搞乜鬼
Were you trying to make some fun with the missionary?
你今晚是不是只是想跟宣教士玩一下咋？
Or you really want to follow Jesus?
因为你真系认真要跟耶稣啊
！I was so excited.
我当时好兴奋啊
！I said, Grandpa, I really want to follow Jesus.
我同我话阿爷，我真系想跟随耶稣噶。
Look, he said, What?
吓咩事？咩话？你佢讲咩话
？For many years, I invest into your life.
我投资咗喺你生命里面啊，咁多年，咁多年。
You become a monk and you quit.
你去過佛寺，但你又覺得唔滿意。
Now you become a witch doctor with over 3,000 gods. You quit again.
而家你成為一個巫醫，有三千幾個神啦，你又話唔滿意。
What's wrong with you? What's wrong with Buddha?
你究竟有咩問題啊
？I said, Grandpa, nothing wrong with Buddha.
我就話佛祖冇問題。
I respect Buddha.
我好尊重佛祖嘅。
I only have one problem with him.
我只係有一個問題嘅啫。
What the problem?
阿爺就問咩事？
I said, well, Buddha, he was a guy.
佛祖是一个男人。
Buddha was wise.
他很有智慧。
Buddha was nice.
他很好人。
But then Buddha died, he said.
跟着佛祖死了。
He looked at me and said, what about Christ?
那阿爷就问了，那耶稣又怎么算？
I said, well, Christ, he was a guy.
耶稣也是一个男人。
He's wise.
耶稣也是有智慧。
He's nice.
耶稣亦都好好人。
Yes, he died.
耶稣亦都死咗。
But then he arrived.
然后佢复活啊。
He's alive.
佢今日仲系活着噶。
That's what different.
呢个就系最大嘅分别啦。
All my grandfather were mad.
跟住我爷好嬲，好嬲。
He said, "Shut up your mouth."
吓，收声。
Don't try to preach to me.
唔好同我讲耶稣。
Go to your bed.
而家即系瞓觉。
Rest well.
唞足精神
，think carefully，
谂清楚。
Tomorrow morning，
听朝起身
，before you have breakfast，
食早餐之前
，you need to inform me，
你要话俾我听。
If you made fun with missionary， everything okay。
如果你只系想同啲宣教士玩下嘅，冇所谓。
But if you want to follow Jesus，
但如果你真系认真去跟随耶稣嘅
，you have to leave my family without any inheritance。
你要离开我哋嘅家族，我一分钱都唔会分俾你。
I get on my bed, but I was not able to rest at all.
跟住我就上床啦，但我完全系瞓唔到觉。
And a big battle come in my mind.
我里面咧好大挣扎。
I'm not that kind of person. I'm very easy to sleep.
我通常咧好容易就瞓到觉噶啦。
I get on the bed before my head touch pillow. I start snoring already.
我咧通常一搭落床咧，我就即刻打鼻鼾噶啦。
Yeah, Pastor Jeff can witness for that.
阿 Pastor 同我仔去出去宣教嘅时候，佢好明白。
I was meant to be a missionary。
啊，我可能天生就系一个宣教士咯。
But that night I was not able to sleep at all。
但系嗰晚咧，我真系完全瞓唔到觉。
So I say, Oh Jesus！
我就话：哎呀，耶稣啊，耶稣
！I'm not able to sleep。
我而家就瞓唔到觉。
I just give my heart last night. I lost my motorbike。
啱啱我先唔见咗架电单车。
And now look like I'm going to lose everything.
而家难道我要而家乜嘢都冇晒
？But I don't want to pray with my old gods again.
但我知道咧，我从以前嗰啲嗰扎三千几个神祈祷咧冇用嘅。
So Jesus, if you're real, you need to help me.
所以耶稣，如果你真系嚟帮我嘅
，Suddenly Holy Spirit came.
跟住突然间圣灵就嚟到。
And then he remind me a song they sing in the church every night.
佢提醒我，重新令我记起咧嗰晚连续几晚都喺度唱紧嘅一首歌。
And the song was I have decided to follow Jesus。
嗰首歌咧就系、是、我已经决定要跟随耶稣。
Yeah, no turning back, no turning back。
永不转回，永不转回。
So I don't know how many times I sing the song, but I keep singing until I sleep just like a baby。
跟住我喺里面不断咁样重复唱呢首歌，我就即刻瞓着咗觉。
So next morning I was very sound sleep。
我瞓得好冧好冧添，第二朝都唔识醒。
My grandfather would say, "Wake up, wake up!"
阿爷咧走嚟拍我门嚟，要叫醒我。
Of course, I wake up, but not really awake。
啊，当然醒啊醒咗，但系真系唔醒，唔喺度晕晕顿顿嘅。
So he looked at me and said, "What is your decision?"
阿爷就问你决定点啊
？And then he keep yell louder, louder, louder。
佢一路问越问咧越大声。
I'm really awake now。
大声闹到我咧都瞓醒晒啦。
I saw his face getting red。
佢咧块闹到我咧面都红晒。
Suddenly I remember the way my father trained me how to live with him。
我突然間咧發醒起咧，我老豆咧點樣去教我咧，係同老人家相處。
My father said, if you stay in this home, you have to be aware of this old Chinese man.
佢話咧就你要同阿爺相處咧，你一定要咧好小心。
If he getting mad, he face getting red.
同呢中國人嘅長輩相處咧，你要識得睇面色啊。如果佢嬲嘅話咧，塊面會紅嘅。
When you see he neck stuck moving up and down, that means he very very angry.
如果你見到佢個喉嚨呢度碌下碌下碌下咧，佢係非常非常之嬲。
In that case, don't quickly respond to him.
如果你見到咁情況咧，千祈唔好同佢理論。
You have to make a long circle to calm him down before you reach to the point.
你要咧同佢兜一個大圈，等佢咧情緒降温，你先至好講嘢。
So I will.Very well in the past.
所以咧，我呢個我呢方面嘅培訓我好充足嘅。
But that morning he really angry. He louder.
但嗰朝早我完全咧stuck 咗，完全咧反應唔到。佢一路越嚟越大聲。
So what your decision? Tell me what your decision.
不斷咁問我，你決定點？你決定點
？I don't know how to stuck before I can make the circle longer.
我完全揾唔到位咧去兜嗰個大圈啊。
So he yelled louder, what's your decision?
他說你決定點？你決定點？你決定點？
Suddenly I opened my mouth and sang the song, I have decided to follow Jesus.
接著我就突然開口唱過，我已經決定要跟隨耶穌。
No turning back, no turning back.
永不轉回，永不轉回。
You are laughing, but my grandfather was very, very angry.
你們在這裡笑，但我阿爺真的生氣到爆的。
He said, stop, stop, shut up your mouth.
他說收聲，收聲。
No turning back, huh?
永不轉回啊嘛
！Okay, it's time for you to leave the family without any inheritance and don't turn it back unless you say no to Jesus.
好，而家呢一刻，你即刻同我躝離開呢個家族，永不轉回啊嘛！好，你就永不轉回啦！啊，除非你願意放棄你耶穌。
So I said, Oh Jesus.
我就哎呀，耶穌
！The whole town honor me as a Buddhist monk and a witch doctor, but not a Christian.
整個城市咧好尊重我，只係因為我係做個和尚，同埋做緊巫醫。但我一變成基督徒咧，佢哋就唾棄我啦。
Where am I going to stay? What am I going to do?
我可以喺邊度住啊？我仲可以做啲咩啊
？Suddenly, Holy Spirit come.
突然聖靈又嚟到啊
！He remind me another song in the church.
佢又喺度提醒我喺教會唱過一首歌。
Many things about tomorrow I don't seem to understand, but I know who hold tomorrow.And I know he holds my hands.
嗰首歌大意就係話未來嘅日子我冇辦法完全明白，但係我知道掌管未來嗰位神係我所相信嗰位。
So I sing in the song.
我又開始喺度唱嗰首歌咯喎。
Our door will knock.
跟住咧又有人嚟敲門啦。
My grandfather opened the door.
阿爺開門。
He come in a witch doctor.
嚟咗一個巫醫啊。
So he looked at him. What next?
跟住阿爺就問你想點
？Don't you know that my grandson is now quick all our God and follow Jesus？
你知唔知阿仔已經咧，阿孫咧已經咧係唔再撈呢一行啊，要跟耶穌啊
？So what I said, yes, sir. That's the reason why my master sent me here.
咁個巫醫咧就話：老先生，我哋知道啊，所以我師傅咧特別咧叫我過嚟嘅。
My master want me to bring brother I back to witchcraft.
因為咧，我嗰個老師傅咧希望我回轉啊。翻去巫術裏面啊
！So this witch doctor sit down with me, we discuss for 5 hours.
跟住我就坐低同呢一個巫醫咧喺度，大家討論傾咗5 hours.
Do you want to know what we're talking about?
知唔知我哋傾乜嘢啊
？It will take you about 5 hours.
嚇，要傾5 hours 咁耐嘅
？I say 5 hours. Quickly, everybody look at the watch.
我一話5 hours，啲人喺下面有啲人開始睇表啦。
Well, I know you don't have 5 hours to listen.
唔會我唔會用5 hours 嘅呢個故仔。
So I put all the story in the book of from witch doctor to our pastor.
如果你想睇個竹本嘅故仔咧，就喺書裡面可以睇到。
This is all my testimony here.
嚇，本書名就叫做《從巫醫到使徒》。
If you want to have a copy, you look for Sister Stacy.
如果有興趣呢本書嘅咧，可以同聯絡阿楚榮嚇。
So at the 5 hour discussion,
5 hours 嘅討論。
I told that witch doctor.
我話俾呢個巫醫聽。
We are put our trust in though although the God are dead.
我哋將所有嘅信心都擺喺一啲死咗嘅神裏面。
They all still lay behind the grave.
佢哋今日仍然喺墳墓裏面嘅。
None of them able to help themselves to get out the grave.
佢哋冇一個可以幫自己咧從墳墓裏面出翻嚟。
Even though the God cannot help themselves, how can they help you?
如果佢哋連自己都幫唔到嘅話，佢點樣幫到你啊？
But Jesus, the only one in the history, arose from the dead.
但耶穌係歷史上面唯一一個喺死裏復活嘅神。
If he help himself to get out of the debt, he can help you.
佢能夠幫到自己嘅話，我相信佢一定幫到你。
So end up this witch doctor instead of bringing me back to witchcraft, he kneeled down, accept Jesus as the Lord and Savior.
佢本來嚟說服我咧翻返去巫術裏面嘅，但係佢突然間跪咗落嚟，舉手接受耶穌。
Hallelujah! Praise the Lord. So now the news spread out.
消息就咁傳咗開去啦。
Next day, witch doctor sent another witch doctor higher level.
第二日，我嘅巫師師傅咧又派另外一個巫師過嚟，係高級啲嘅。
4 hours later, he accepts Jesus.
四个钟头信咗耶稣。
Next day, another one higher level.
后日再揾个高级啲嘅嚟。
One day after another.
每日都派咗一个巫师嚟。
7 witch doctor were sent to me.
一个礼拜派咗七个巫师过嚟。
They all come to worship Jesus as the Lord.
全部都接受耶稣。
So together we start a church.
所以咧，七日之后咧，我哋开始小组啦。
In 5 years, we have a church over 10,000 people.
用咗五年嘅时间，我哋嘅教会咧成为有10,000人嘅教会。
Oh, hallelujah! So witchcraft they stopped. They don't want to send any more witch doctor.
系啊，佢虽然咧派好多人过嚟，想停止我哋，但系越嚟越搞越大啦。
Because they don't want to lose all the witch doctor.
跟住佢哋咧就唔再派人过嚟啦，因为佢惊咧派一个咧就走一个。
But they call a conference.
然后咧，当地嘅巫师咧，佢哋 call 咗一个大会啊。
They bring witch doctor from 3 states come 24 hours to spell the curse over me.
佢哋咧 call 咗喺三个省嘅一啲高级巫师咧，一齐用24小时禁食祈祷嚟到去向我落降头，向我诅咒咒助我啊。
They cursed me that I be stray all to the God. He will never able to marry, never able to have children.
咒我盲啊，咒我聋啊，娶唔到老婆，生唔到仔啊，咁样。
And he never able to have a son to carry his family name。
最毒嘅咧就话佢，我唔会生到仔去传递我嘅家族嘅名衔。
But I found the Bible. Jesus came not only save us from the sin only, he delivered us from all the curse from generation to generation。
但我知道啊，我哋嘅话语圣经话语里面咧，话俾我哋听啦，佢要将我哋从一切嘅捆绑之中释放出嚟。
I believe that God will do that。
我相信神会做呢样嘢嘅。
But at that moment, I was disowned by my family.
但系喺嗰段日子里面咧，我完全咧就唔能够同我嘅屋企人接触，足足有十年嘅时间咧，我冇机会同我嘅家人再接触。
And then in April 30th of 1975,
1975年嘅四月
，my country would change.
我成个国家都改变咗。
New government come.
新的政權上場。
So no Christian on this nation.
然後他們說我們國家不可以有基督徒的。
All missionary forced to leave the country.
所有宣教士都被趕走。
So our pastor come together and pray.
我們所有的牧師呢都走在一起祈禱。
And one of the leaders said, hey guy, let's get on the boat and leave the country.
大家都說不如這樣，我們都是離開這個國家算了。
I was very excited.
我當時都很興奮的。
So I start packing.
我開始執包袱啦。
Holy Spirit said, no, not you.
聖靈同我講話，你唔好走。
And he remind me the prophecy was spoke to me when I was ordained as a minister.
佢亦都提醒我咧，我被安立成為牧師嘅時候咧，所宣告過嘅一個預言啊。
The prophecy was God said, I have called you, I have chose you, become my servant.
個預言就係話，上帝咁樣講就係話，我呼召你成為我嘅仆人。
You will face with a lot of problem, but don't give up. As long as you're faithful to me, I will faithful to you.
你會面對好多嘅艱難，但係唔好放棄。你對我忠心，我就一定會係信實嘅對待你。
I will raise you up as the leader of the church in Vietnam before I send you around the world as an apostle.
我會興起你成為建立喺越南嘅教會更加壯大，然後我先至會差你出去外國繼續做宣教工作。
I said, "Oh, I already served this country. Now it's time for me to live to be an apostle."
我曾經嗰段時間咧，已經喺全國各地咧都有啲服侍噶啦。
So we get on the van, we draw to the river, we get on the boat.
咁但係我都最後屘決定要走，同埋其他一啲。
Many years ago, many Vietnamese boat people passed by Hong Kong.
咁一齊走啦，就好似幾十年前有好多嘅越南難民嗰啲船民嚟到香港走難咁樣。
But when I walk on the boat,
但係當我上到船嘅時候
Holy Spirit said, Paul, I, what are you doing on this boat?
聖靈問我, Paul, 你究竟搞乜鬼啊？你上呢個船度做乜啊？
And you know, my name wasn't Paul, I, my name was Chandan I. Stop loving the world.
其實佢個名叫 Chandan I, 就係不再愛世界咁嘅意思。
But when I accept Jesus, people they just say, hey, brother I, your life exact like Saul.
但咧，我啱信耶穌嘅時候咧，誒啲外面旁邊啲人咧都話：你一生咧就好似保羅或者掃羅一樣啊。
Saul so religious, he hate the church, he persecute Christian.
掃羅係好憎基督徒，佢係逼迫基督徒嘅。
But God changed his life, changed his name.
但上帝改變佢嘅生命。
So you must be Paul.
所以咧，你應該改名叫保羅啊 ，Paul。
I said I don't know what mean, but any name coming from Bible must be a good name. Okay, Paul.
咁我其實冇乜所謂嘅，總之係聖經出嚟嘅名，我都覺得係好嘅。
But later on, you know, 1 month later, I read through Bible. I thought, oh, they give me the wrong name.
跟住其實咧，過咗一個月之後，我認真睇聖經嘅時候，話死啦，原來咁坎坷噶，保羅。
Paul, this guy in prison at the prison. I don't want to be in prison like him.
保羅坐監嘅喎，我就唔係好想坐監啦。
But it's too late to change the name.
但係太遲啦，改好難再改名，改翻轉頭。
So when I was on the boat,
當我踏上嗰隻船嘅時候
，Holy Spirit said, Paul, I, what are you doing on this boat?
聖靈就問Paul, 你搞乜鬼啊？你想走佬
？Do you be a Jonah on this boat?
你係咪想喺船上做約拿啊
？I was scared to death.
我覺得好驚。
My friend looked at me and said, Brother, I look at your face, you're like a dead man.
跟住旁邊啲人話：喂，阿 Paul， 喂，你塊面做咩事啊？冇曬血色嘅，死人咁樣樣嘅。
Are you seasick？
你暈船浪啊
？I said I'm not。
我話唔係啊。
He said look at your face， your face turned blue， you get sweat。
你飆曬冷汗，塊面青青咁喎。
I said I just heard the word of the Lord。
我跟住就話：我頭先聽到上帝同我説話。
He said wonderful brother。
跟住佢話：正啊，上帝同你講嘢。
We are about to make a very dangerous journey on the ocean. We need a word from the Lord.
係啊，我哋咧跟住落去咧就要出大海㗎啦。呢個航程咧好危險㗎，所以我哋需要有神嘅話語。
So what God spoke to you, brother?
咁上帝究竟對你講咗乜嘢啊
？I said God asked me, do I want to be a Jonah on this boat?
我就話啦，上帝問我係咪想喺呢個船上面做約拿
？Jonah, get out the boat. We don't want to take Jonah with us.
跟住咧，旁邊嗰啲弟兄就話：約拿，你走啦，走啦，走啦，唔好上船啦，搭沉船啦你。
They made me have to leave the boat。
佢哋好開心啊！我落船。
So I thought myself I'm stupid。
咁我喺度諗，我真係蠢嘅。
I should not told them that。
我唔應該咁樣同佢哋講嘅。
But I'm glad I told, otherwise I'm not here today。
但係咧，我都好慶幸當時係同佢講咗，如果唔係今日我唔會喺度啊。
You know a lot of Vietnamese lost their life in the ocean。
你都知有好多越南難民咧，就喺海上面就咁就冇咗生命啦。
So I get on the boat, I go on the van, I row back to the church。
咁我上咗岸，坐翻車，翻去教會。
Well, next day I was arrested, put in jail。
跟住第二日我就已經被政府捉咗，然後坐監啦開始。
I have a longer version in my book, but I don't have time to tell you all the details。
詳細版本睇翻書得㗎啦。
So when they put me, first they put me in political prison for brainwash.
開始佢將我咧就收喺一個政治犯監獄裏面。佢想洗我腦啊。
I met many many smart men in prison.
我其實喺監倉裏面咧識到好多好醒嘅人噶。
And now I understand why my father don't want me to involve politics.
我後屘先明白咧點解我老豆咧唔想我從政啊。
You know, in Vietnam, before you become a politician, you have to go to school for 4 years.
喺政府喺越南咧，你要做你如果你要走入政界咧，你開始嘅時候要讀書讀4年嘅。
In 4 years, they train you how to tell lies legally.
嗰4年裏面咧，佢哋就訓練你點樣合法地講大話嘅。
So after 4 years, they give you a degree. They call law degree.
4年之後咧，佢就會俾一個學位你嘅啦，就係法律學位。
But law in Vietnam to mean how to tell a lie.
但喺越南，嚟講咧，法律咧係代表住咧如何合法地説謊。
So although the people very good talk.
所以嗰啲人咧好識講嘢噶。
Oh, we have 6 months discussion.
我哋用咗6个月喺裏面咧好多嘅討論。
But at the 6 months, all that prison come to worship Jesus.
6个月之後，全個監倉都敬拜上帝啊，敬拜耶穌
啦。You can find more detail. Come to send my book.
長版本又喺書裏面。
So now police wasn't happy.
咁咧，嗰啲官咧唔係好高興喎，見到咁嘅情況。
They sent me to another prison.
於是抽咗我出嚟咧，送我去另外一個監獄。
They put me in a life sentence criminal prison.
我將我鎖咗喺一個終身終身嗰啲叫咩啊？終身監禁嗰啲黑社會啊殺人犯嗰啲嘅監倉裡面。
And they told a slang word with the criminal, beat him up, torture him。
一入到去嘅時候咧，佢哋即刻講粗口鬧我啦，同埋咧又話打死佢，打死佢咁。
When they put me in a room 6 meter by 8 meter，
我住嗰個監倉咧就係六米乘八米咁大嘅。
88 young men for life，
里面住咗88个后生仔，全部都系终身监禁。
And when the young men were sentenced for life, they have nothing else but only one underwear。
入去坐监咧，乜都冇噶，净系得一条底裤嘅啫。
Now they cover their body by all different kind of tattoo。
跟住身体其他地方咧，全部都系纹身。
That lion，
龙啊
，tiger，
狮子啊，老虎啊，
dragon，
龙啦，嗰啲眼镜蛇啊
，eagle spider，
鹰啦，蜘蛛啦
，just like a little zoo on their body。
佢哋嘅身上面就挂住一个动物园喺度嘅。
So when I walk into the door，
一入门，一入一个监仓门口
，they look at me and say， "What are you doing？"
佢哋就喺度逗我啦，话你衰边犯噶
？I said I'm a pastor。
我就话我系一个牧师。
A pastor， what kind of crime you involved？
牧師係咩？係乜嘢？係衰，即係等於衰邊科啊
？I said no, I'm not involved in crime.
我信耶穌咯。
Oh man, you must be a wrong place.
咁嘅嗰啲同倉嗰啲人就話你嚟錯地方咯。
If you're not involved in crime, why they put you here?
如果你都冇犯法，點解會鎖你喺度噶
？I said my God sent me here as an ambassador from heavenly kingdom to bring you hope when you're hopeless.
我就話我嚟啱地方噶啦，因為我上帝咧就差我嚟咧，將呢個盼望啊帶俾你哋。
He said, "Man, there is no hope in this place."
佢話呢度唔會有希望嘅。
I said, "That's the reason why God sent me here."
就係因為咁，所以我先要嚟。
So they pushed me over the wall and take off my clothes.
跟住咧，擁咗我埋牆邊啦，然後咧剝曬我啲衫。
When they take off my clothes, they saw all tattoo on my body.
咁一剝個衫，佢睇到我身上面紋身嗰啲嘢啦。
That's the name of 3,366 gods.
嗰啲紋身就係嗰啲3,366個神嘅名嚟噶啦。
Can you imagine this picture? Take 50 years ago, I look much older than I am now.
呢幅相係50年前影嘅，睇落咧仲老過而家。
This picture when took when I was late 20, I'm now 67. I'm look much younger than I was 50 years ago.
嗰陣時將近20歲，而家我67歲啦，而家都係差唔多咁啊。
So when they look at my body，
跟住佢哋望一望身上啲紋身
，They say, "What are you really doing？"
喂，其實你邊犯㗎？
I said, I'm really a pastor.
我真係牧師嚟㗎。
How come a pastor with all tattoo you look like a gangster more than a pastor？
牧師紋咁多紋身嘅？
I said I even worse more than a gangster.
我其實咧仲衰過嗰啲黑社會㗎。
But you patient, I will tell you some story.
不過咧，如果你有興趣嘅話，我同你講下故仔嘅。
They ask me what story.
咁佢就問咩故仔啊
？A story how God changed many gangster and I become pastor.
就係嗰啲咧，我同好多黑社會傾完偈之後咧，佢哋變成牧師嘅故仔。
How long will story take？
究竟要講幾耐㗎
？I said I have time. I have story.
我有時間講嘅。
Make it short. We don't have much time to hear a long story.
跟住佢話：講快啲，唔好嘥咁多，嘥咗咁多時間。
I said, "Don't worry. I have full version, I have long version, I have short version."
唔使擔心，我有長版本、中版本、短版本。
So since you don't have time, I will give you a short version.
既然你咁趕時間嘅，我講個短版本俾你聽。
But I feel you are so stupid people.
但其實我覺得佢好傻咯。
How come you end up your life in prison for life and you try to tell me you don't have time to hear a story to change your life?
你終身監禁，竟然同我講話冇時間聽故仔，真係。
I said, "Oh, by the way, do you know Lung Mat Ao? I mentioned the top gangster of Vietnam."
好，咁我就開始講啦。我就一講嘅時候講咗一個咧，喺全個越南嚟講咧，最巴閉嗰個黑社會大佬嘅故仔。
Oh, I know him. He was my boss.
跟住有一個僆仔咧就話：，係啊，我跟過佢做大佬㗎。
You know what? He's my disciple.
我其實係佢條僆嚟㗎。
How come my boss become your disciple？
咁跟住我就話，我就同佢講話，咦，係啊，佢而家係我門，佢而家咧係我門徒。咁嗰個同倉嗰個後生仔咧就話，點解佢會跟咗你㗎
？Do you want to know his story？
你想唔想聽下佢嘅故仔啊
？Yeah, tell me how my boss become your disciple。
好，講嚟聽下。
So what version? Full version, long version, short version？
你要聽長中短版本啊
？So whatever version, I want to know how my boss。
是但啦，咩版本都好啦，總之講嚟聽下。
Of course, I told them the full version.
當然啦，我講嘅係長版本啦。
And I said, "God changed his life."
基本上我就係話，上帝改變咗佢嘅生命。
3 months after he converted, his life totally changed.
佢信咗耶稣三个月，佢成个生命咧反转，完全改变。
He was released from prison。
佢放监之后
，He went to my Bible school。
佢去咗我嘅圣经学院。
Three months later, I sent him back to his community。
三个月之后咧，我就差咗佢出去咧去传福音，建立教会。
In one month, he read through the Bible。
佢用一个月嘅时间，成本圣经睇晒。
And he led five other gangsters to Jesus。
佢带咗五个另外嘅黑社会大佬信咗耶稣。
When I mention different name of different gangster,
跟住開始提嗰五個嗰幾個黑社會大佬嘅名嘅時候
，Adam say, "Oh yeah, I know him. He was my boss."
跟住同我同倉嗰啲後生仔咧話：，我識佢噶，佢係我大佬嚟噶。
So you know what? He now student in my Bible school.
嚇！佢又做咗你嘅學生啊
？Really? How come my boss become your student?
點可能我大佬會做咗你學生噶
？Do you want to know his story?
你係咪想聽下佢嘅故仔啊
？Yeah, tell me the story.
喂，講啦，講嚟聽下。
What version you want?
你要咩版本啊
？So story at the story.
一個一個故仔咁樣講落去。
Three months later.
三個月。
They all come to worship Jesus.
全部都接受耶穌，一齊敬拜主。
We all happy.
係啊，好，你哋好開心啊。
But not police in Vietnam.
但係咧，嗰、那個當時個政府咧好唔高興。
They send me to another prison.
又將我抽咗出嚟，派擺咗去另外一個監倉。
They put me in a truck, handcuff, chain.
佢用手鏈同埋腳鏈鎖住我。
Seven hours.
揸車七個鐘頭。
They open the truck, they pull me out.
然後咧就到咗之後咧就拉我落車。
I saw many women in one place.
見到嗰度全部都係女人喎。
I wonder where this place.
我就諗呢度咩地方嚟㗎
？Finally, I saw the sign, girl prostitute prison.
咁啊，上面有個牌寫住就係女子槍妓監獄。
And all the women they were very excited when they saw a man come in。
跟住佢一見到有個男人嚟嘅時候咧，嗰啲女人咧就好興奮。
Say, hey, gentlemen, welcome to our girl kingdom。
佢話：，哥仔，好歡迎你嚟到女兒國啊。
And I'm really curious. I say, lady, Jesus loves you。
跟住我即開口就話。姊妹，耶穌愛你。
They said, "Forget it. We are lonely here. We don't need Jesus."
佢就話：，喂，唔好講耶穌，我哋好孤獨啊。
We need you.
我哋需要你。
Oh my goodness! My first 4 days were horrible.
我頭嗰四日咧好難捱。
I really pray.
我不斷咁祈禱。
On the fifth day,
第五日。
It's a long story, but I give you a short version now.
又係長版本，又喺書裏面啊。
They said, "Oh, are you a preacher?"
跟住有人問我：你係咪傳道人
？You're a servant of God。
你係神嘅仆人啊嘛。
I said yes, I am。
我話係啊。
I said step aside。
咁啊，企喺一邊啦。
So they send all the girls go to work in the farm they call the re-education camp。撈解。
佢哋咧就將個通常咧，佢會將嗰啲嘅囚犯咧，女囚犯咧，就送出去咧去耕田啊，嗰啲叫勞改啦。
They said but let this servant of God go to clean our toilet today。
好，呢、这個神嘅仆人係嘛？好，你今日就負責洗廁所啦。
And you know toilet in the prison in Vietnam totally different。
嗱，喺越南嘅監獄裏面嘅廁所咧，完全超乎你想象嘅。
In America they call restroom。
喺美國咧就叫佢做洗手間啦。
In Europe they call WC, water closet。
啊，有啲地方係叫 WC 啊。
In Malaysia, Singapore they call washroom。
有啲地方咧有唔同叫法啦 ，washroom 啊，各樣叫法。
In Philippines, they call comfort room, even it's not comfortable at all.
喺菲律賓裏面咧，佢哋個名咧就叫做comfort room 啊，即係一個舒服嘅室啊。
In India, they call happy room.
喺印度咧叫 happy room 啊。
So I asked Pastor, how come you call this happy room in India?
我一次遇到個印度牧師啊，問佢點解印度嘅廁所叫做 happy room， 即係喜樂室啊。
He said, "Well, when you walk in, you are so painful, but after you finish everything, you come out, you look so happy."
就係你去嘅時候，通常咧你就會好辛苦嘅，出嚟嘅時候咧好輕鬆嘅，所以你一定 happy 嘅。
But the toilet in prison is different.
但係嗰啲廁所嘅設計都道道唔同嘅喎。
It's a barrel.
係一個桶啦。
They cut the bamboo to two pieces. They put the two bamboo paralyzed.
一個大嘅木桶，然後咧將一條竹咧斬開兩半，又晾喺個竹桶面。
So when we step on, we have to balance ourselves so we don't fall.
然後咧，你企上嗰兩條竹嗰度咧，然後好好平衡，確保你唔會跌落去。
And close our nose very tight so you don't smell.
然後咧就捏住個鼻。
And every day,
每一日
when all the girls use the toilet,
每日好多人用嗰啲廁所噶嘛。
After they go to work in the farm，
跟住佢哋出去喺個農地上面做嘢啦。
So my job, which is two hands, have taken off all the waste stuff just come out from their body。
咁咧就我當到時嗰啲工作咧就係話清理嗰啲桶裡面嗰啲嘢。
And put in a bigger fuel barrel。
哦，係將嗰啲桶裡面啲嘢撈出嚟，然後擺落喺一個大桶上面。
Add more water in。
加好多水。
Mix them up。
攪勻佢。
And fertilize vegetable。
咁然後我嚟變將來變成做肥料嘅。
So when I do my job，
咁我開工啦。
Although the girls say dirty，
咁咧就行過嗰啲嗰啲女子監獄裏面嗰啲人咧就話污糟邋遢污糟邋遢咁。
So I look at them say， lady listen to me。
跟住我同佢講嘛，各位姊妹聽我講啊。
My God said nothing outside dirty， only the thing in your mind， in your heart is dirty。
上帝讲啊，喺外面嘅嘢咧，冇嘢系污糟嘅，唯有喺你脑海里面所谂嘅嘢，先至可以系污糟。
When Jesus he looked to the Pharisee religion leader，
当耶稣同嗰啲法利赛人嘅领袖讨论嘅时候
，You must be careful，
你要小心啊
，because the tax collector and the prostitute will go to heaven before you Pharisees。
佢话嗰啲收嗰啲税吏同埋妓女咧，系可能会。能夠上到天堂，你上可能上唔到天堂。
What the prostitute like us go to heaven？
跟住嗰啲姊妹就喺度講話，咦？好似我哋呢啲做娼妓嘅都可以上到天堂，唔係嘛
？I said yes. In the Bible, there was a woman. Her name Rahab. She prostitute, but she go to heaven.
係啊，咁我同佢講係啊，呢個聖經裏面甚至乎講有一個妓女叫拉合嘅，佢都係上到天堂㗎。
And by the way, in our church we have a lot of prostitute now. Preacher, the evangelist.
跟住我亦都分享到我嘅教會裏面咧，有唔少嘅信徒係以前係娼妓嚟嘅，甚至乎有啲牧師以前都係做過娼妓嘅。
When I mention one lady name，
當我咁講嘅時候，有一個姊妹有反應。
You know her？
我提到其中一個呢啲嘅女牧師嘅時候咧，其中一個嗰啲姊妹咧就有反應啦，話乜你識得佢嘅咩
？I said yeah，I know her。
咁我就話係啊，我識佢噶。
Excuse me，how come you preacher？You know my boss？
我就話你係牧師嚟喎，冇可能識得我老細嘅喎。
I said, oh, don't get me wrong。
你唔好誤會下我。
One of my lady pastor was arrested and put in prison and met her。
其實咧係有一個我其中有一個女牧師咧，正正就係以前咧俾人拉咗，然後坐監，跟住出嚟嘅時候，我就咁樣樣識咗佢嘅啦。
And she accept Jesus, her life was changed。
佢接受咗耶穌，生命亦都改變。
She was released from prison to go to my Bible school.
當佢放監之後咧，佢嚟咗我聖經學院。
So I dissed her.
咁跟住呢一個當時監倉裏面嘅呢個女仔。
And after 1 month, after 3 months, I sent her back to her city for 1 month.
咁然後咧就翻到去之後，過咗三個月嘅時候。
And 1 month, she led 5 lady prostitute to Jesus.
哦，呢一個女仔咧，佢離開咗出咗監之後咧，三個月就已經係帶咗三個唔同嘅人信耶穌。
When I mention the name of lady，
跟住咧我就再繼續數呢啲嘅以前做過娼妓嘅女仔嘅名出嚟嘅時候咧，
嚇 ，That's my boss。
跟住又有另外一啲人話：，咦，呢個係我老細嚟嘅喎。
I said she's student in my law school。
咁我就話：係啊，呢一個而家係喺我係我學生嚟噶，學緊聖經啊。
How come my boss become your student？
咁佢又問點解我點解我個老細會做咗你學生
㗎 ？You want to know her story？
你想唔想聽下佢嘅故事啊
？Yeah, tell me story。
咁佢又話好啊，講下佢故事聽下。
I said I have three version, full version, long version.
跟住我有三個版本嘅長版本、中版本、短版本。
So, but this is a please go and wash your hand first, so I can release my no to listen to you。
咁跟住嗰個女仔話：唔該你去洗一洗手先啦，咁我就唔使捏住個鼻，我可以白白聽你講故仔。
So story after story，
一個一個故仔咁講落去。
6 months later，
六個月之後
，that whole prison come to worship Jesus。
成個監倉都一齊敬拜耶穌。
You know can go on go on because I have 10.5 years in 8 different prisons. I have a lot of story to tell。
我有10.5年嘅時間都係坐緊監嘅，所以咧一個一個呢啲監獄咧裏面咧都好多呢啲故事。
But God sent angel come to bring me out from prison。
然後上帝咧派佢嘅天使咧嚟到釋放咗我係可以出監啦。
And I travel to preach the gospel。
咁我亦都係周圍去咁樣傳福音啦。
I met a school teacher。
咁我遇到一個學校嘅教師。
Government forced her to teach evolution but not creation。
國家咧要求佢去教進化論，唔可以教創造論。
So we met and we talked。
咁我哋相識，咁我一齊傾啦。
Later on, we fell in love。
跟住我哋開始談戀愛。
She told me I need to go to see her parent。
咁跟住咧，我就要見家長啦。
I went and met her parent。
見到佢父母啦。
He checked me out。
佢要趕我走啊。
He said, "Oh, oh, you are crazy preacher."
佢因為咧，佢發覺咧，你係一個，佢就同我講話，你係一個好黐線嘅牧師。
And you are known as the crazy preacher. Please don't marry our daughter.
你太癲啦！你唔好娶我女啊。
I asked him why.
我問點解？
He said, "Since my daughter is a crazy teacher and marry a crazy preacher like you, you're double crazy. You're a big trouble."
我個女都好癲噶，所以咧，如果一個癲嘅教師嫁一個癲嘅牧師咧，搞唔掂噶。
But I told him, you know, the whole world are crazy anyway.
但我就同佢講話，成個世界都係癲噶啦，有乜所謂咧？
We're crazy for hell, we're crazy for eternity.
係啊，我哋面對住呢個世界好多好多煩嘅嘢，都覺得好癲嘅。
To make long story short, over 1 year later, we marry.
一年之後咧，我哋結婚啦。
We start have children.
開始有細路。
First one we have a girl, we call baby Ruth.
開始有第一個係女啦。
2 years later, we have another girl. We name Mary.
兩年之後又生一個女。
So my wife and I, we sit down and we read a lot of articles, find out how can we have a boy.
跟住咧，我哋去做好多嘅搜集資料啦，咁睇下點樣可以生仔。
2 years later, we have Esther.
兩年之後又生女。
So we went to a doctor.
於是我哋要睇醫生啦。
Doctor tell us what to do.
醫生亦都俾咗啲建議。
We do exactly what doctor told us.
我哋完全跟醫生嘅建議去做。
2 years later, we have Elizabeth.
兩年之後再生一個女。
The whole town all with doctors said, "No way for poor I to have a son."
成個我哋住嗰度嘅成個城市咧，大家識得我嘅，佢都話你冇可能會生仔噶啦。
I told them, "You say no way, but my Lord said, 'I'm the way, the truth, and the life.'"
你同我話 no way 喎，但係聖經裡面話耶穌就係個道路、真理、生命。
Finally. 2 years later, David, our son, was born.
最後兩年之後，終於我哋嘅仔出世啦。
Now listen to me.
啊，聽住啊。
After 10 years, I was disowned by my family.
有十年嘅時間，我嘅家族咧係棄絕咗我嘅。
When they saw David was born,
當我哋見到大衛出世嘅時候
，they know that only Jesus able to set me free from the curse of witchcraft.
佢終於明白到唯有耶穌先至可以將我哋係從呢啲咁嘅咒詛之中釋放出嚟嘅。
My father family, my mother family, all together 365 members come to accept Jesus as the Lord and Savior.
我爸爸同埋我媽媽兩面嘅家族總共有365人，全部都一齊信耶穌。
Bible say
聖經咁講
Acts 16:31。
在这个《使徒行传》十六章
Believe in Jesus Christ, you and your household shall be saved.
当信主耶稣，你和你的家如都必得救。
I have an honor to baptize my grandparents, my parents, all my relatives.
我是很尊敬我的我的长辈和祖先。
You know, I planted thousands of churches, but 6 churches come out from my family.
而我整個服侍的生涯當中已經建立了很多很多的教會，但其中有六間教會是完全是我們家族的人去建立的。
I have a good news for you today.
今天有一個好消息給大家。
I don't care whatever faith, what religion you have.
我不理你過去經歷過什麼的信仰。
But there is no any God can solve all your problems except living God, Jesus Christ.
沒有一個神啊，如果他除了一个而今日仍然活着的神之外，没有一个神是可以帮助你的。
Jesus Christ, the only one arose from the dead.
因为唯有耶稣基督才是唯一一个是从死里复活的神。
He able to solve all your problems.
他能够解决你一切的问题。
So if you don't have a personal relationship with God,
你建立一个跟神的个人关系的时候
，Today I would like to help you.
我就可以帮助到你
，to connect you with God.
首先，你先从神建立呢个关系。
He will take care all your problem.
佢就会帮助你所有嘅问题。
Number two,
第二
，If you already believe in Jesus,
如果你已经信咗耶稣嘅
，But your family, your beloved not yet,
你所爱嘅你嘅家人暂时都未信耶稣嘅话
，Based upon God's promise,
就捉紧上帝俾你嘅应许啊
！Believe in Jesus Christ.
相信耶稣
，You and your household shall be saved.
你和你的一家都必然得救。
Jesus Christ He the one changed my life, my family. He can do same thing to you.
耶稣基督能够改变我的生命，改变我的家族，他同样地可以改变你的家族。
So if that's you today, I want to pray with you.
我希望能够为你祈祷。
Number one,
第一
，if you have, you want to have a personal relationship with God.
你想同上帝建立呢个个人嘅关系。
I'm going to pray with you.
我会为你祈祷。
Number two,
第二类。
If you want to stand for your family,
你如果想为住你嘅家人嘅缘故
，that your beloved one will come to know Jesus as the Lord Savior.
让你所爱嘅人能够认识到主耶稣基督。
Number three,
第三类。
You want to stand for your family to say like Joshua, I and my household we will serve the Lord.
第三类就系嘅朋友就系话，如果你已经能够接受到耶稣的时候，你还想坚固你的信心，说好像约书亚一样说，我和我的一家都会服侍神的。
All my five children are married.
我五个仔女都已经结婚了。
We have seven grandchildren.
我有七个孙。
They all serving the Lord.
全部都是服侍主。
If God can do that to me, to my family,
如果上帝可以在我的生命，我的家族都会做些事，他都可以做在你生命上。
If you want Jesus change your life,
如果你想耶稣改变你生命，
I want you to stand up.
我邀请你站起来。
If you want your family get saved,
如果你想家庭，你的家人得救，
I want you to stand up.
请你起身。
If you want your family to serve the Lord,
如果你想全家一起去服侍神，
I want to pray with you.
都请你起身。
If you need that prayer, come forward. We want to pray with you.
如果你想的话，你可以来到前面，我们愿意为你祈祷。
If you need Jesus as your Lord Savior, come this side.
如果你想得救、得受、接受耶稣的话，你可以来到我们的右手边。
And the rest, this side. If you want Jesus become your Lord, your Savior, this side.
如果你想接受耶稣成为基督徒的，可以来到台前的右手边。
If you want your family get saved, your family serve the Lord, come to this side.
如果你想为你想的家人来到得救的话，可以来到中间。
I would like Pastor Danny to come and lead us in prayer, and I want to pray with people who want to have a relationship with Jesus.
请要相信主有冇呢？一个小姐呢喺度为佢祈祷，仲有冇其他嘅未曾奉献或者决志相信跟随耶稣？做基督徒唔难啊，只要你系相信耶稣从死里复活。用口言佢为主可以得救，咁我哋嘅同工咧可以为你祈祷。我啲弟兄姊妹咧，但系啲朋友咧系可能未曾清楚得救，你可以带佢哋去嗰边。因为咧我哋嘅 Paul 牧师同工都会为你祈祷。咁前咧我哋想好似头先听Paul 牧师嘅见证，好感动。可以睇见佢从一个和尚到巫医到牧师。是生命的改变，而且他一家人已经有五个儿女，很多的孙都是服侍神。这个都是我们基督徒很大的挑战，因为个经文啱嘅喺腓立比监狱呢，这个保罗对个禁室咁话：你信主，你一家都会得救。我记得我信主，我一家都未得救，都是啲传统会友啫，冇得救嘅。但系我得到呢个应许，为佢哋祈祷。后屘几年之后，即使我唔系香港，我唔喺美国，我喺越南啊。咁全部都信咗主，四个妹妹，两个细佬，父母，两个细佬不单止信主奉献做传道人，而家好多好多家人都有成七十几，都系信咗耶稣。即係我嗰啲好多侄仔侄女，好多嘅我細佬細妹嗰啲兒女啊，好多。咁呢個係一個應許，我哋要為呢件事祈禱。而家我想每一個人可以用方言又好，用方言又好，因為兩個都係祈禱嘅，神都知道。咁可以為你嘅家人嚟禱告，相信主會係教佢哋嘅，相信聖靈會去感動佢哋，好似耶穌話聖靈。他来叫人为罪、为义、为审判，自己责备自己，好奇妙。圣灵做工作，可以令到人知道他有罪，亦都可以。当然，你嘅见证好紧要，系带佢哋翻教会啊，好啲好多活动，譬如小组啊，咩聚餐啊。但系总之， 有机会你可以佢哋相信耶稣，要相信，要祷告，要为主作见证嘅。呢、这个第一个，好似一个牧师话，一个报道讲，即使我去全世界请教千上万嘅灵魂，但系如果请教唔到我家人，都唔成功嘅。家人第一个，我哋要相信神，可能系老公，可能系老婆，可能系儿女嘅，可能系其他嘅家人，阿公阿婆。都未信主，我哋一齐呢，伸出我哋嘅双手，我哋系宣告、相信、祷告，佢哋都会得救。Hallelujah, Hallelujah, Shikara Marabakuri Yada Shira Barata, Hora Makira Shikara Barabari Yada Kuri Yada Shia, Hallelujah, on a Chai Togo, Pung San Sam Togo, Ian Kato Safat Gulikron Taya Gung Hauge, they tie a cutting a man, they tie a cutting a man base Chantito, or they come on Togo, Jungle Dino Sanga Boja, Juan Gawarika Gayan, Gawarika Homework, your Chai Chi, your Logo, or your Yi Loge, your Gayan Fumo.都会得到拯救，都会认识到主耶稣。主使我哋捆绑呢个不顺嘅灵，我哋捆绑呢个怀疑嘅心。我俾主俾佢哋可以真系呢归到神嘅面前。你帮我哋有啲智慧嘅说话，圣灵嘅恩赐，知识嘅言语，可以有呢个说话，令到佢哋好快好快归向受主耶稣，成为你嘅家里面嘅人，好似破牧师嘅见证一样嘅，一家人都全部都信在耶稣。佢哋本来拜佛嘅，唔信嘅都信在耶稣。多谢主，多谢主 ，Hallelujah， Hallelujah， Shukra Maria， 一齐祈祷 ，Hora Maria， Kashikra Maria， Kuria， Shira Maria， 哦，多谢主耶稣嘅应许，多谢主耶稣嘅应许 ，Hallelujah， 圣神，圣神 ，Hallelujah， Hallelujah。潘牧师，我识佢好多年啊，咁好受感动嘅，因为我都系越南一段时间，最近好多机会同越南人都。是接触越南呢受到很多苦难，跟中国一样，因为一个的意识形态到现在越南教会都面对很多迫害的，但是你看见神是这样的使用他，他可以脱离一个住的地方，他留在这里愿意服侍神的，很佩服他。现在呢他在柬埔寨不同的地方去服侍神，也都有接触很多越南人，我们很感谢神。因为呢很简单，他说我已经决定要跟随耶稣，永不回头，永不回头。你可能都信了主很长或者很短时间，你都会认识到一些的曾经说我信耶稣可不可以回头回到世界的，不要回头的。这条十字架的道路不容易，但你不信耶稣那条路更加是艰难的，因为那是罪恶的，需要短暂的享受，至终是死亡的。所以我们都不会走那条熟悉的路，我们会跟随耶稣。好不好，我们一起唱这首我已经决定要跟随耶稣，
我已经决定要跟随耶稣，我已经决定要跟随耶稣，我已经决定要跟随耶稣，永不回头，永不回头。谁无人与你，我亦要跟随。谁无人与你，我还要跟随。谁无人与你，我还要跟随。永不回头，永不回头。
正因为 I have determined, I have determined to follow Jesus.
I have determined to follow Jesus.I have decided to follow Jesus. No turning back, no turning back.
第二次
No run, go with me, I still will follow. Though none go with me, I still will follow. Though none go with me, I still will follow.No turning back, no turning back.
再一次，
我已经决定要跟随耶稣，我已经决定要跟随耶稣， 我已经决定要跟随耶稣，永不回头，永不回头。谁无人与你，我也要跟随。谁无人与你，我也要跟随。谁无人与你，我也要跟随。永不回头，永不回头。
阿门，哈利路亚，多谢主。我哋要继续跟随耶稣，要向家人作一个好见证，相信我哋会得救。我哋都唔可以要传福音，永不回头。阿门，神祝福各位。阿门，哈利路亚。
系，感谢主，我哋散会啦吓。头先牧师提到佢有一本佢嘅见证嘅书咧。如果大家想買咧，你可以去 office 嗰度登記，我哋會幫你訂咁樣嚇。OK 嚇，祝福大家。